Man, we about to kick off this weekend, but before we do, the realness with Rosenberg, what are we doing, sir?
All right, guys, when I first heard Kanye West Yeezus album, everyone, especially Ebro, they wanted me to have a stance on this album. Come out, Rosenberg, give us your review.
I didn't care.
But yeah, you did.
I'll play along.
I needed a minute to digest an album this different, and now after 2 weeks, we've all had the time to digest Yeezus, and here's my quick review.
Oh, God.
Yeezus is very good, but it is not a great album. The lyrics are amazing. I love everything Kanye says on the album. I mean, how many times does he reference giving white women that black bow? It is constantly amusing, all right? But the music itself, to me, goes back and forth between really dope and kind of rushed and not that great.
Okay.
Let's be real. This is Kanye's sixth album. And if you're a big Kanye fan, probably you know or believe it is not in his top four best albums, meaning it's in the last two. Either Yeezus or 808s is his fifth best album and the other one's last. That's the alt Kanye section. That's how deep Kanye's catalog is. He has four Kanye albums, then there's two alt Kanye albums.
Are you Watch the Throne?
And alt, you mean alternative?
An alternative Kanye album. Are you the kind of guy who or girl who loves alt Kanye 808s? Or are you more alt Kanye Yeezus? I think that's the way we're going to see this album as time goes on. Yeezus is brave, it's original, and like Ebro said, it's good for hip-hop. That said, it is by no means his best work. However, this song right here, hit the song, man. This song right here...
Blood on the leaf. I just need to clear my mind
even
now.
If you don't love the album... The good songs on here are still the best. It's still the best music being made today.
Now, before we get into the song in its entirety, I think a lot of people in this ADD kind of world we live in only listened to like the first 30 seconds of every song on the album and passed judgment.
My boy did that.
Right? This portion that we're playing of this song doesn't even happen until a minute 40 into the song.
Oh, yeah. It takes a minute. But the good ones, like I said, there are a few on here that I kind of like, eh. But then there are ones like this. No one does this. This is a Kanye original.
So let's get on with it. We could have been somebody. Said you had to tell somebody. Let's take it back to the first party. When you tried your first smile, it came out of your body. It came out of your body. Running naked down the lobby. And you were screaming that you love me. Before the limelight tore ya. Before the limelight stole ya. Remember we were so young. When I would hold ya.
Wake up, New York.
The Hot 97 Morning Show.